Alongside Alex Tanguay, Mike Johnson, I'm Jamison Coyle, the two gentlemen there. But we're talking about the two gentlemen behind us. Kakko, Hughes, 1-2 coming up at the draft in Vancouver. Johnny, I start with you. Who would you take if you had the choice?
If I'm New Jersey, I have the choice, and I love having the choice. I don't want second pick. I want first pick. I want to take my man, Jack Hughes, because positional requirements, if all things being equal, I want a centerman. They control the play. They are more important. They are harder to find, especially a guy who can play in your top six. Another part of what I can think about is that Kaapo Kakko has played against men. He's a little more physically mature. I still think the ceiling is higher for Jack Hughes, and we haven't hit it yet. Although he was incredibly good this past year, I think there's more to come as he grows, gets stronger, then matures, whereas Kakko's probably closer to a finished product. So for me, I'm taking Hughes.
All right.
And I would go the same way, and I could easily make the case that, you know, if we talked about the best players available, you often look at the most skill and the most upside. We mm-hmm. look at Jack Hughes, the fact that he's not physically developed yet. He's still a teenager developing as to, you know, adult man, and the potential and what he's put through and the numbers that he's done at the U.S. National Development Team program better than all the guys that have been there. Yep. But let's not forget that Kaapo Kakko beat the record by Alexander Barkov as far as points by a teenager in the Finnish Elite League. I think that both these teams, you know, are going to have the New York Rangers and the New Jersey Devils are going to find a tremendous young player that's going to make an impact very rapidly.
I like that conversation right there, because everybody out there is saying the Rangers, they're in the best possible scenario because they don't have to make the pick. And I like that, because you go, no, I want the first overall. I get to choose it.
You can't be living your life saying, well, how can I screw up the least? You're like, I want the opportunity to hit the home run. I want the be able to take the guy that I want, whoever it is. If you think Kakko is the guy you want, I want the right to take him, and I will live with the consequences. I will trust my evaluation. I will trust my scouts. I want the option to take whoever I want, but that's not always the mentality. A lot of hockey scouts saying the Rangers are in a great spot because they can't mess it up. They'll get whoever is left over to them, and they're going to get a really good player at that two spot.
I have a feeling the Devils and the Rangers are both in really good spots with these two kids.